Duquesne University has put a professor on leave after video circulated showing him using the N-word in a Zoom class. Professor Gary Shank was heard using the word three times and telling students they had permission to use it as well. Shank said in the course of the Zoom that he was only doing so to demonstrate a point. Tonight, though, Duquesne has placed him on paid leave. He is not teaching. The dean of the School of Education says the lesson was not in keeping with the mission of the university.